Deforestation is caused by cleaning trees and forest in a large area, and that land is used for other purposes. Let us discuss some natural causes of deforestation. Due to large area, forest fire and droughts are some causes of deforestation. The deforestation is done to use the forest products. Let us discuss why the trees are cut down. These trees are cut for preparing land for irrigation, agriculture, building houses and factories, making furniture or using wood as fuel. Large scale of deforestation can cause global warming and change in climate, such as plants need carbon dioxide for photosynthesis. Fewer trees would mean that less CO2 will be used by trees, resulting in an increased amount of in atmosphere. This will lead to global warming. Deforestation leads to soil erosion, change in properties of soil, removal of topsoil. The soil has less humus and is less fertile. Gradually, the fertile land gets converted into desert. It is called desertification. We can do many things to prevent deforestation. Use recycled products, cutting out trees, single out full specimens and spare young trees. Use same portion of land to plant different crops. Use cooking gas instead of wood to make fuel. Avoid wastage of forest product. Prohibit deforestation. Encourage reforestation. Thank you guys. Hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.